Hello Carpondets, so greetings and good day to all of you. So today's content is I'm going to be sharing you how to replace a camshaft seal in a quick, easy, and should I say in a conventional way using only tools from our toolbox. Carpondets, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing and please click the like button and share if you think that my videos are worth watching for. And please also click the notification bell so you'll get updated on my future uploads. So first things first, the question, why we need the replacement? So because as we open up the hood of this Toyota Land Cruiser Safari series, there is a massive oil leak on the seal, as you can see on your screens. Well, camshaft seal for beginners is an oil seal located in the cylinder head for most OHC or overhead camshaft engines like this Toyota Land Cruiser 700 Safari series. The camshaft seal is an important part because not only that it seals the end of the engine's camshafts, but it prevents the engine from oil starvation and worse of it, catastrophic failure because of lack of lubrication. It's normal or it's common that camshaft seal can break down over time, but we just don't want a leak from this camshaft seal because the dirty oil will pass through timing belt, timing gears, belt tensioners, and covers. This affects the functioning or the rotational property of a timing belt. So the part or the seal cost is cheap, maybe about $20 to $30 under, depending on the vehicle, but the labor cost is the major issue when replacing the component, because things to consider are number one when you are removing the attachment parts before you can remove the timing belts, timing covers, belts, and tensioners. Okay, so up to the installation process. Okay, so especially if you're gonna hire some skilled technicians or you're gonna put your vehicle or car to the garage industry or on the casa, so it might cost you something which bigger. So those are some things to be considered. So then that's why you're gonna have to DIY for yourself. So yeah, that would be a bigger advantage to you, and you could save as much as bigger money. So before we replace the seal and after we remove the timing belt cover, we then first time the engine. So we let the engine at the end of the compression stroke, setting all the timing marks from the crankshaft, the camshaft, and the injection pump. I will make a separate video to illustrate how to time the engine. And then we clean all the oil leaks from the cover, the body, and to all the affected components. And then after the purchase of the new camshaft seal, we then compare the new to the old seal, making sure the right camshaft seal replacement. So we consider diameter, the thickness of the camshaft seal or the new camshaft seal. Then it's good to exercise putting a sealant or a silicone gasket at the outside of the diameter of the seal for easy installation, and of course for a airtight seal purpose also. By the way, before the installation, make sure the surface is clean, because a rough or edgy surface can tear down the seal. Then install it with hand, pushing it uniformly until it stays on the proper place. Actually, we did some tricks here to properly place the seal and conform it to the surface. What we did use is out from our toolbox. So we gently strike it with an extension handle and a hammer, striking it in a sequence. After that, we assemble the timing gears, the belt, and the cover, and we let the engine run for a couple of minutes, making sure it doesn't have a leak again. We also check the level of the oil and do some top up to compensate the oil loss during the leakage. And that wraps up our content for today, sharing you all car pundits and beginners on how what to do when an oil leakage at the camshaft seal happens. So what's missing on this video is how we remove the attachments and timing belt cover. Actually, it's very easy, but for the sake of beginners out there, we will make a separate video on that. So thank you so much, car pundits, for watching this video up till the end of this video. So again, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing and please like and share if you thought this video can help. And then also click the notification bell so you'll get updated on the future uploads that we will be doing. Okay, thank you so much, Car Pundits. God bless and ciao.